This world is an illusion.
The world's called immortal. You're surrounded by discriminant nations devoted to their individual technology and struggle for dominance. Each society has developed its own unique way to wage war. Proud of their unique craft, they become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons to religion. Each believe that their way of life is the only way, and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention, or as you will know it, the others are known as Archidones, Way of the Archer, Sordra, Way of the Sword, Magikin, Way of the Mage, and Spirit.
Thank you. defend.